Mistakenly delete your contacts from iPhone? Don't worry, in this video, we are gonna show you how to recover deleted contacts from iPhone with two easy ways. Way 1. Recover deleted contacts from iCloud Drive with backup. If you have backed up contacts in iCloud before, then recover deleted contacts would be extremely easy. Open your browser and surf to the iCloud page. Sign in with your Apple ID. Click Account Settings, scroll down and locate Restore Contacts. Also click it and then select an archive to restore. Or you can directly operate on your iPhone. Open Settings app on your iPhone, tap on your name and enter the iCloud tab. Toggle off the contacts and select Delete from My iPhone. Wait for a minute and turn it on again. Now, your deleted contacts will all be back. Way 2. Recover deleted contacts using UltFone iOS data recovery without backup. If you haven't created any backup in advance, then UltFone iOS data recovery would be your first choice. It is easy to use and able to recover not only contacts, but also over 30 file types from all the iOS devices. Let's see how it works. First, download iOS data recovery from its official website and launch it on your computer. Select Recovery Data from iOS Devices option. Then, connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Once connected, select Contacts and click on the Scan button to proceed. After the scan, you can free preview your deleted contacts and, if necessary, recover them to your device or PC by updating UltFone iOS data recovery to the Pro version. That's all about how to recover deleted contacts from iPhone. Thanks for watching. And for more iPhone tips, please subscribe to our channel or directly go to the UltFone official website. See you next time.